अनिकेत कोकाटे एंड आई स्टडी इन क्लास 6A. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट थ्री मेथड्स ऑफ सेपरेशन. वी ऑल नो दैट देयर आर मेनी प्रोसेसेस ऑफ सेपरेशन, सम फॉर सॉलिड टू सॉलिड, सम फॉर लिक्विड टू लिक्विड, बट सम फॉर लिक्विड टू लिक्विड एंड सॉलिड. दीज थ्री प्रोसेसेस विच आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू विल वर्क ओनली फॉर लिक्विड टू सॉलिड. नाउ लेट सी दीज प्रोसेसेस, लेट अस सी देयर एक्सपेरिमेंट. For first, I have taken a glass full of water. I have taken a bit of sand. Now, I take one spoon of sand and stir it well. Now, we will keep it at rest for 1 or 2 hours. What will happen after 1 or 2 hours? Let's see. After 1 or 2 hours, you will notice that all of the solid particles are now settled down at the bottom of the glass and all, and the top part is liquid. This process is called sedimentation. Sedimentation is the process by which the solid particles settle down at the bottom and the water is at the top. Now I am going to try to separate the water from the glass, from the sand. How will this be possible? Let's see. For this, I have taken a funnel and now I am going to slowly pour the water. Now in this process, we have to be careful and not disturb the sand. Now, as you can see, all the water is now separated from the sand. This process is called decantation. The process by which we separate water from the sand is called decantation. Now, you can see that there are still some impurities left in water. Now, let us see how to remove them. For this, I have taken a sieve, put it over a glass. Now, I will slowly pour the water. And now, as you can see, all the solid impurities are settled at the filter and you can get pure water. This process is called filtration. Filtration is the process by which we separate solid particles and liquid using a filter. I hope you have learned something from my video and thank you.